It was a Thursday afternoon around 2 p.m. Two individuals in a tan Jeep Patriot pulled up to a home in the 900 block of Barber Ann Lane.
The homeowners were elsewhere. They weren't in their residence, and they were alerted actually by an internal video camera that they kept in their residence that something was going on.
Ellisville Police Chief Steve Lewis says the homeowners called police, but by the time they arrived, the thieves had already taken off with plenty of goods.
They were able to steal numerous things. We don't typically release what was stolen, but you can assume the worst.
Lewis says they got into the home by breaking out a back window, and what they didn't know before they went in was that the homeowners had cameras outside and inside the house.
That the video and the pictures of these subjects and the subject and the vehicle are so good that someone should be able to recognize this person, associate that person with that vehicle, and then be able to contact us or Crime Stoppers.
Lewis says one suspect broke in and then let the second suspect in through the front door. He says the lucky part about this case is that the homeowners were gone at the time.
One of the biggest concerns we have is simply this: not all of our residents work during the day. So what happens when these people break into a home and there's a resident there?
That's why Lewis wants to take advantage of the pictures and videos of the suspect to try and catch them before they hit again.
Someone that would commit a daytime burglary, breaking out a window, violating the trust and the homeowner's feelings of privacy, and stealing numerous items from them, this probably isn't their first rodeo, and they're probably not going to stop.
Crime Stoppers is now offering up to a $1,000 reward for a tip leading to an arrest in this case. You can email or call Crime Stoppers. That number is 866-371-TIPS. They're asking for your help in this because someone knows something. Reporting, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News.